Is there a toe? Yeah, toe into the back. Yup, gone. He's walking. Nailed. Absolutely nailed. That's where he loves it. That's his signature shot. That's what we've seen throughout the tournament. Very good.
It was a sound that claiming a catch is working. Another terrific delivery from Bubra.
That's a shot for the ages. Stand tall and deliver.
That in the gap well.
Slot sweep. There's always an area now you can target against the spinner. With the odd boundary.
Glorious shot. And then run away for four. Onto the practice pitches.
Well played. Very consistent basis for Sri Lanka. 50 comes up for Lai Thirumanna. Maybe I just need a friend. Why does the fielder there? Fielder there! Drops it! Crazy. You pull me off the now gets hold of that well. So he's taking on Jadeja as well. Agility in the field. This one should be taken. And it is. Over from slightly further back. Once again, there's a fielder coming underneath. Once again, it's close to the boundary. Once again, it clears it.
Another one. This time, he goes over third man. Hardly content, living with himself. And that's 100 for Angelo Magnus. He's got three on the international hundreds.
Excellent.
penalty for KL Rahul. Six of them. Accelerator press by KL Rahul. That's four more. 85 now to Rohit Sharma.
It's on the gap as well. The fifth 100 in one World Cup. No batsman in the history of the sport has done it. It's Rohit Sharma and the family joining in.
Third umpire. Pitching outside off, impact is in line. Wickets hitting.
Rishabh Pant has to go. And he's put that in the gap. He's got a superb sense of timing as Hardik Pandya. Oh, good ball. It's just a little outside it. It's just a single, but India have got the runs that they needed. India finished their league stage campaign with a win over Sri Lanka, win by